सदाशिवसमारम्भां शङ्कराचार्यमध्यमामस्मदाचार्यपर्यन्तां वन्दे गुरुपरम्परां श्रुतिस्मृतिपुराणानामालयं करुणालयं नमामि भगवत्पादं शङ्करं लोकशङ्करं शङ्करं शङ्कराचार्यं केशवं बादरायणं सूत्रभाष्यकृतौ वन्दे भगवन्तौ पुनः पुनः ईश्वरो गुरुरात्मेति मूर्तिभेदविभागिनि व्योमवद्व्याप्तदेहाय दक्षिणामूर्तये नमः ॐ सहनावतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। यो ब्रह्माणि ददाति पूर्वं यदागश्च प्रणोति तस्मै तगो महते मात्मबुद्धिप्रकाशं मुक्षुरुहि शरणमहं प्रपद्ये। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। आम्नायान्तिक संसिद्धम् आदिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनमापूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे। सो वी बिगिन विद द फोर्थ पाद टुडे ऑफ द सेकंड चैप्टर। चतुर्थ पाद इत्थम् पूर्वपादे भूतभोक्तृश्रुतिविरोधं विधूय। इन दि थर्ड पाद व्हाट हैज बीन डन, दि भूत उत्पत्ति पंचमहाभूत और विथ्रु पंचीकरण देन लेटर और त्रिवृत्करण इन छांदोग्य उपनिषद पंचीकरण इन चैतरी उपनिषद द विरोधा वॉज क्वेश्चन देर एंड अविरोधा वॉज एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय सेइंग दैट there is no virodha in samanvaya because even in trivritkarana which is showing only three mahabhutas tejas meaning agni jala and prithvi they are also respectively born from brahma which takes the form of akasha earlier and then vayu so akasha and vayu are also included although they are not mentioned in Chandogya Upanishad. And Bhoktrutvam, this was also questioned. Ishvara will have Bhoktrutva or Ishvara will have simultaneous bhoga of all. Even if the jivas have their own karma, but Ishvara will also have bhoga. So such kind of ideas were brought up to show virodha, sarvagata and then in a limited space, parichinnatvam, aparichinnatvam, all these ideas were discussed in the earlier padas. So, the third pada which went by, immediately preceding pada, in that bhuta bhuktru shruti virodha was discussed. And that was refuted by the siddhanti. Therefore, ittham purvapade bhuta bhuktru shruti virodham viduya, having negated Lebanta Pada Vidhuya, having negated the Virodha among Shrutis which show Bhuta and Bhutas, Panchamaha Bhutas and Bhokta. Aduna in this Pada, fourth Pada, now Bhautika Indriyadi Shruti Virodham Parihartum Padantaram Avatarayan. Bringing down this meaning in the vritti, the fourth pada is brought up because in sutra it is brought up by sutrakara to do what? Parihartum. This anyapadaha padantaram. This fourth pada is being brought to what? To do parihara, parihartum. To parihara of what? Of virodha. So virodham parihartu. To take away the virodha which is being pointed by the purva pakshi. That is shruti virodha obviously. And what is the virodha there? Samanvaya virodha or among the shrutis there is virodha. Finally, among the shrutis if there is a virodha then there will be brahma samanvaya virodha. Brahmani samanvaya na sambhavati if there is virodha. But what is this pada going to discuss? Primarily it is going to discuss the Bhautika Indriya. The Bhutas are elements and Bhautika are elementals, which are the products of the elements, which are those Indriyas. Whatever is born from Panchamaha Bhutas, those are Bhautikas, specifically Indriyas here. Other things also, may be discussed, but primarily bhautika indriya shrutis are going to be discussed, because Purva Pakshi brings up the virodha there, that there is virodha, there is contradiction among shrutis, or in your samanvaya there is contradiction. That is a final tatpare of the Purva Pakshi. So bringing up this pada, what is being done? Purvadikarane kartru swarupa avadharanena buddhisthanam tad upakaranam indriyanam utpattim sadayati. How has this fourth pada come up? For what purpose it has been said? But how did the sutrakara come to think of this kind of a topic, bhautika? Because bhutas are talked about, so bhautika is related to bhuta. Bhautika is saddhita of bhuta. So purvadhikarane kartru swarupa avadharanena kartru swarupa was discussed there. So bhoktru, kartrutvam, bhoktrutvam were discussed. So swarupa avadharanena buddhisthanam, so in the buddhi what is there now? Tad upakaranam indriyanam, karta, jiva is karta, has been established there. Who is ansha of the Parameshwara Paramatma? This jivatma is ansha, ansha iva ansha, not really an ansha, ansha iva ansha. So this karta, what is the swarupa of karta? Swarupa is what? It is deha sambandhi tadatmya sambandha. One was tadatmya sambandha. So deha sambandhi jivatma, meaning sharira avachinna jivatma. That jivatma is karta. So that is the swarupa of karta. Having through the establishment, the ascertainment, avadharana has been done. Karta, karta swarupaha is what? Karta swarupa is really this parichinna jiva. As though parichinna again. That jivatma is the karta. So through the ascertainment in the earlier pada, purvadhikarane, and in the last adhikarana also, purvadhikarana, tad upakaranam indriyana, how does this karta do karma? He has to have some indriyas. Without the karanas, you cannot act. So some karanas are needed. These karanas are indriyas. Which indriyas? Jnana indriyas also and karma indriyas also. With the jnana indriyas, he'll interact with the world. Mostly they are all inputs. With the karma indriyas, mostly which are outputs, which outputs means they get the work done. Through the padas, through the hasta, he is going to get work done. Thereby, tad upakaranam indriyanam, those which help do upakara for karta to become karta or jiva to become karta, those karanas, which are karan, these karanas, indriyas. So tad upakaranam indriyanam utpattim sadhayati. So are these indriyas born or are they not born? If they are born, what are they born from? They are all born from Brahma, is the samanvaya. So utpattim sadhayati iti buddhist sangatya dama, buddhist sangati. The thought is already progressing, and in the progression, now karta is being discussed. Karta has been discussed. So karta gets karma done through which karana? That is the buddhist sangati. Through that sangati, buddhist sangatya idamaha pranotpatyadhikaranam. So utpatya of prana. Prana here means indriyas. Prana, earlier we have seen prana can mean Brahma also. It is all through the context. So prana can mean just pancha prana or mahaprana. It can mean prana devata. It can mean Brahma. It can mean indriyas also. So tatta tatparya vishaya should be seen. What is the tatparya vishaya there? And then you should interpret the meaning of prana. See, mimamsa is needed only when there is a possibility of multiple interpretation and there is opposition to a single meaning. Sanskrita bhasha vyakarana helps you understand the meaning of the word. If you know enough, meaning the vocabulary is there. If it is not there, through the dictionary and through vyakarana vyutpatti, we can understand either the laukika meaning or the yogika meaning. Whatever is the rudhi artha or yogika artha, derivative meaning, both can be known. Now, if this meaning is fitting properly and in the mukhya artha, there is no virodha. लाइक गंगायाम घोषः, गंगायाम घोषा इन मुख्य अर्थ देर इज विरोधा, देर इज अ सेटलमेंट ऑन गंगा. गंगा इज बाय स्वरूप इट इज वॉटर रिवर, ऑन दैट देर के नॉट बी अ सेटलमेंट ऑफ पीपल, देर फोर मुख्य अर्थ इज नॉट पॉसिबल, शब्द बोध इज नॉट पॉसिबल. द शक्ति पद शक्ति वाक्या डज नॉट लीड टू अ पर्टिकुलर मीनिंग विच इज इन इट्स लिटरल सेंस, दैट मीनिंग डज नॉट होल्ड देयर, सो यू हैव टू डू लक्षण. सो दिस प्राणा वर्ड इफ इट मीन्स प्राणा इन द तात्पर्य इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट इन दैट कॉन्टेक्स्ट इफ द तात्पर्य इज दैट मीन प्राणा प्राण अपान इत्यादि काइंड ऑफ प्राण वायु प्राण वायु, देन द मीनिंग इट सेल्फ द सेंटेंस विल नॉट मेक सेंस, देन यू हैव टू री इंटरप्रेट दिस प्राण वर्ड लुकिंग एट द कॉन्टेक्स्ट. सो देयर मीमांसा इज नीडेड, मीमांसा इज नॉट नॉट नीडेड फॉर एवरी वाक्य ऑफ द वेदास, इट इज नीडेड ओनली वेन देर इज कॉन्ट्राडिक्शन टू रिजॉल्व वॉट इज द तात्पर्य. इफ यू डू नॉट अंडरस्टैंड वॉट इज द तात्पर्य हियर, वॉट डज द सेंटेंस मीन, when shabda bodha is not clear, then what kind of interpretation should be done here? For that you need analysis, that is mimamsa shastra. So through that, in the section which has been discussed here, mundaka upanishad etasma jayate pranaha manaha ityadi, there this prana means indriya. So prana utpatti adhikarana, does this prana have utpatti or not? Now that is going to be discussed. सो देर बाय दि फर्स्ट सूत्र देर तथा प्राण तथा प्राण. सो तथा प्राण मीन्स वॉट नाउ, वॉट इज यथा देर, वॉट हैज गॉन बाय. सो पूर्व अधिकरण हैज गॉन बाय ऑल दि भूताज एंड पूर्व पाद इट सेल्फ. सो भूताज हैव बीन डिस्कस. सो यथा भूता उत्पद्यन्ते जायन्ते तथा प्राण मीनिंग वॉट इंद्रियाणि उत्पद्यन्ते, कुतः उत्पद्यन्ते, कस्मात् उत्पद्यन्ते, ब्रह्मणा उत्पद्यन्ते. सो प्राणाज आर ऑल्सो बॉर्न फ्रॉम, मीनिंग इंद्रियाज आर ऑल्सो बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म, द वे पंचमहाभूताज आर बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म, दैट इज द सूत्रार्थ. अत्र च एतस्माद् जायते प्राणो मनः खम इंद्रियाणि इत्यादि मंत्र इज गोइंग टू बी द विषय. सो एतस्माद् जायते प्राणो मनः सर्वेन्द्रियाणि च खम वायुर्ज्योतिरापः पृथ्वी विश्वस्य धारिणी is the Mundaka Mantra. So Purva Pakshi says this Atacha Etasma Jayate Pranaha. We are interested in Prana. Prana has the sense of Indriyas. Indriyas also discussed this Sarvendriyani cha. But Pranaha, Prana can mean just that Prana also. There is no issue if you take Prana as only Prana, Indriyas also. So multiple meanings are possible based on which mantra is the vishaya. Iti ityadi indriyotpatti shruti. So indriyotpatti shruti is there because prana is mentioned and then prana manaha sarvendriyani cha. All of these are what? Indriyas. Without prana also the karmendriyas won't work. So pranas are also some kind of, they are also helping the indriyas work. So by extension you see pranas also as indriyas only. Manaha is definitely an indriya in the sense it is not the indriya of tarkika but it is some karana, therefore we called as antakarana. Then sarve indriyani, indriyas are mentioned. Which are these? They can be five jnana indriyas and they can be these 10 with the karmendriya also. Five jnana indriyas, five karmendriyas, or five buddhindriyas. Jnana indriyas also called as buddhindriya, and then antakarana, so they can be 11 in total. Or they can be seven. Pranaha, manaha, sarvendriyani has been mentioned. So if you take five indriyas and two, manaha, buddhi or manaha, prana, however the Purva Pakshi is taking, there can be seven also. So there are multiple counts possible now. This is the thinking of the Purva Pakshi now. Then what does the same Shruti say? Vakya says, kham vayu jyotiha apah prithvi. The panchamahabhutas also mentioned there. What is this prithvi? Vishvasya dharini. So that prithvi which holds the entire vishwa, that and the apaha meaning the water, jala, jyotihi meaning agnihi or tejas, vayuhu and kham means akasha, ऑल दीज फाइव महाभूत आर ऑल्सो वॉट एतस्माद ब्रह्मण जायते जायते इन प्लूरल इट विल बिकम जायते और पृथ्वी जायते विश्वस्य धारिणी पृथ्वी जायते आपहा जायते ज्योतिः जायते वायुः जायते खम जायते कुतः कस्मात् एतस्माद् एव ब्रह्मण एव ब्रह्मात्मन एव जायते एंड प्राणः मनः सर्वेन्द्रियाणि च इज देयर नाउ दी पूर्वपक्षी से अत्र च एतस्माद् जायते प्राणो मनः इत्यादि इंद्रियोत्पत्ति श्रुतेः इंद्रियोत्पत्ति इज मेंशन्ड देयर बिकॉज जायते पद इज देयर इंद्रिया सर्वेन्द्रियाणि जायन्ते नाउ ऋषयः वाव ऋषयो वावते अग्रे असदासीत् इत्यादि प्रागुत्पत्तेः इंद्रिय सद्भावश्रुत्या विरोध अस्ति न वा इति संदेहे वेर इज द डाउट नाउ वन श्रुति सेइंग दैट प्राण इंद्रियाज आर बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म एतस्मादेव जायते देयर इज अनदर श्रुति विच सेज ऋषयो वावते अग्रे असदासीत् असद मीन्स द अव्याकृत अव्याकृत और इट इज नॉट मैनिफेस्ट अव्याकृत इन दीज ऋषयो ऋषय द ऋषय हैज द मीनिंग ऑफ इंद्रियाज सो थ्रू मीमांसा इट हैज बीन आइडेंटिफाइड द ऋषय हैज द मीनिंग ऑफ इंद्रियाज पूर्व पक्षी एग्रीज सिद्धांति ऑल्सो एग्रीज सो प्राण हियर और प्राण मना सर्वे इंद्रियाणि देयर इज अ इंद्रिय उत्पत्ति श्रुति एंड अनदर श्रुति सेज व्हाट ऋषयो वाव इंद्रियास वाव ते अग्रे असद आसीत अग्रे मीन्स सृष्टे प्राग बिफोर सृष्टि व्हाट वेर दे असद आसीत असद मीन्स अनमैनिफेस्ट बिकॉज वी हैव सीन एल्सवेयर ऑल्सो दिस इदम जगत इदम सर्वम व्हाट वॉज दैट सृष्टे प्राग असद आसीत असद मीन्स इट वॉज not manifest so not manifest means what it was there it doesn't mean it wasn't there asad does not mean shasha shrungavat that it was not there it means that it was there in because satkarana vada karya is definitely there in karana avastha the manifest is always there in the unmanifest form ghata is there in the mruda avastha it has just to be carved out just like a sculpture is carved out of a particular stone or something by the sculptor so agre asad asit avyakrutam asit rishayav were avyakruta and meaning they were there therefore he says ityadi pragutpatte before utpatti what is the shruti there indriya sadbhava shruti what shruti is there indriya sadbhava indriyas rishayas indriyas were there before srishti also they were there prag utpatti before utpatti they were there meaning unmanifest was made manifest that is the utpatti but etasma jayate means what it is born so before being born from brahma these indriyas prana indriyas were not there so one shruti says that it was not there Indriyas were not there and they are born from Brahma and another Shruti says that Indriyas were there in unmanifest form. Therefore, Virodha Asti Navayati Sandeya, doubt has come up now. Is there a Virodha or not? One says not there. Another says unmanifest means there. So Sadbhava and Asadbhava. Therefore, there is Virodha says the Purva Pakshi. Virodha Asti the Purva Pakshaha. Purva Pakshi says yes Virodha is there. It is clear as daylight. सिद्धांतस्तु सिद्धांति सेज नो देर इज नो विरोधा वाय तथा प्राणः तथा एतस्माद् जायते इति उदाहृत वाक्यस्थ आकाशादिवत् प्राणाः इंद्रियाणि जायन्ते उत्पत्ति श्रुतेः अविशेषाद् इत्यर्थः ही सेज दैट सिद्धांति वेदांति सेज दि मुंडक मंत्र सेज एतस्माद् जायते एंड व्हाट डज इट से फर्दर प्राणः मनः सर्वेन्द्रियाणि एंड दे अदर फाइव आर ऑल्सो लिस्टेड देर सो वेन ऑल आर लिस्टेड पंच महाभूताज आर लिस्टेड एंड भौतिकाज आर लिस्टेड जस्ट बिकॉज भौतिकाज आर लिस्टेड अर्लियर एंड भूताज महाभूताज आर लिस्टेड लेटर डज नॉट मीन दैट यू जस्ट से दैट देर इज विरोध वाई इज दिस एतस्माद् जायते प्राणः दैट मंत्रा, वाई इज इट दैट दैट मंत्रा इज टॉकिंग अबाउट उत्पत्ति ऑफ इंद्रियास फ्रॉम ब्रह्म? बिकॉज इट इज लिस्टिंग महाभूताज ऑल्सो एंड भौतिकाज ऑल्सो इन द सेम वाक्य विद अ सिंगल वर्ब जायते. सो देर इज नो विशेष देर. वाई डू यू सेपरेट आउट वन फ्रॉम दी अदर? वाई डू यू से प्राणाज आर नॉट बॉर्न? बिकॉज ऑल दीज अदर महाभूताज हैव बीन लिस्टेड एज वेल. दे आर बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म. सो इज प्राण ऑल्सो, इंद्रियाज आर ऑल्सो, मना इज ऑल्सो बॉर्न. सो इति उदाहृत वाक्य वाक्यस्थ. द उदाहरण हैज बीन गिवन बाय पूर्व पक्षी हिमसेल्फ. पूर्व पक्षी हैज ब्रॉट अप दिस सूत्र देन नॉट सूत्र हैज ब्रॉट अप दिस विषय मंत्र. सो दैट मंत्र इज उदाहरण. सो उदाहृत वाक्य इन दैट उदाहृत वाक्य वाक्यस्थ वाक्ये तिष्ठति इति वाक्यस्थ. सो उदाहृत वाक्य वाक्ये उदाहृत वाक्ये तिष्ठति और तिष्ठन्ति. What are those? Akashadi, Kham Vayu has been discussed. So Kham is Akasha. Akashadi Vat. Like Akasha Adi Padena, the Vayu, Agnihi, Jala and Prithvi, Vishwasidharini. So just like those, Pranaha Indriyani Jayante. Pranas are also born. Indriyani Jayante. So this prana can be seen as the just like tatha prana, that prana, those pranas also indri vichar indriyas jayante. Etasmat brahmana eva jayante, atmana eva jayante. Why? Utpatti shruti avisheshat. In that utpatti shruti, this is utpatti shruti. Mundaka mantra has been called as utpatti shruti. It is talking about utpatti of prana, mana and it is talking about mahabhuta utpatti, kham vayu ityadi. And it is also talking about prana, mana. So the prana indriyas are also born. Why is there difference being made? Because all of these are having anvaya with jayate. If there are multiple, then you will say jayante. If there are two, you will say jayate. If it is one, it will say jayate. So one verb is there. There is clearly anvaya. It is a single utpatti vakya. There is no difference between the mahabhutas and the bhautikas being born from Brahma. So utpatti shrute avishesha, there is no difference in the words listed there. All words are connecting in the vakya and they give a shabda bodha. The vakya has meaning which is very clear in mukhyartha. Ityartha nanu srushtev prak indriya sadbhava shravanat utpatti shruti gauni iti chet tatraha. Now he says you are taking one pick of the two. You are saying that Utpatti Shruti is in its literal meaning. If it is in literal meaning, I am asking about the Virodha. What about the Virodha I have pointed? Because there is Sadbhava Shruti also, Indriya Sadbhava Shruti. Before the Utpatti of Indriyas, there were Indriyas in Avyakruta, Asad Avyakruta Avastha. That I have already quoted. What about that Shruti? What about the Virodha? So there, another Sutra is brought up. As to Nanu Shrushte He Prak, before the Shrushti, there Indriya Sadbhava Shravanat, where in the Tegri Asadasi, those Indriyas, Rishayaha, Indriyas were there earlier also in unmanifest form. Therefore, Indriya Sadbhava Shravanat, Utpatti Shruti Gauni, then your Etasma Jayate Pranaha Mana, that is not in Mukhyartha, it is a Gaunartha. So Gauni Shruti, that Shruti is Gauni, it is secondary, it does not have literal meaning. Iti chet, if that is the objection, then tatraha. Because what is the claim of Purvapakshi? See, we will, if you look at the Gaunatva of the Shruti, we will say that literally there is no birth. We will say it is Vivartavada, but in Vivartavada also there is Utpatti cannot be denied because some Srishti Vyavastha is being shown. Srishti, Srishti Drishti Vada, primarily there is Srishti, therefore you see Indriyas are there, therefore Indriyas help you see the Vishayas. So Indriyas have to be there. Now Indriyas cannot be there earlier, they are born. So therefore that explanation has to be given. What has it, what is the source of its birth? It is Brahma. And then only Samanvaya is possible, otherwise Samanvaya is not possible. And we have already established Samanvaya. Now, Samanvaya is also possible because Shruti says, or Samanvaya should be accepted rather. Samanvaya that we have already established has to be accepted by everyone who has Asta in the Shruti. Why? Because Chandogya Shruti has said that एकेन विज्ञानेन सर्वं सर्व विज्ञानं संभवति दैट इज मोक्ष यू नो एवरीथिंग एज वेल व्हेन द कारण एक विज्ञान ऑफ द कारण ओनली नोइंग ब्रह्म एवरीथिंग दैट इज ब्रह्म कार्य इज नोन सो इंद्रिया शुड ऑल्सो बी इंक्लूडेड इन सर्व सर्व विज्ञान मीन्स इंद्रिय विज्ञान ऑल्सो And that is possible only if Indriyas are karya of same Brahma which you are trying to know as Karana, Sarva Karana Brahma. Therefore, this Shruti cannot be Gauni. It should have the meaning. It shall not, you know, it is just an Arthavada, it is just some mention is there. It does not mean that Brahma is the source. We have to establish that Brahma is the source. Otherwise, Samanvaya Virodha is not just Samanvaya Virodha. It will mean this Chandogya Shruti will not lead to Mukti. It will, in fact, Shruti itself will become falsified because Pratijna Hani, Pratijna has been done. So, this is the context of this entire Adhikarana. That is how it will progress. So, I have just given you multiple hetus there. So, Nanu Srushtev Prag, before Srushti, Indriya Sadbhav Shrana, Utpatti Shruti Gauni. Otherwise, there will be Virodha. So, you have to say what? Utpatti Shruti is Gauni, whereas the Sadbhav Shruti is Mukhya. Iti Chet Tatra Aha. If this is the objection, By the Purva Pakshi, Siddhanti says what? Gaunya Sambhavat, Gaunya Sambhavat. So he says, Gauni, that Utpatti Shruti, Gaunyaha Asambhavat, Gaunya Sambhavat. That is the Gaunyaha Asambhavat, Shashti Tatpurusha Samasa, because there is impossibility of Shruti being Gauni. Shrutyaha Gaunyaha Asambhavat, or Gaunyaha Shrutyaha असंभवात और श्रुते हे असंभवात बोथ फॉर्म्स आर देर मतिवत सो मति स्त्रीलिंग इकारांत डिक्लाइन्स एज नदी ऑल्सो एंड लाइक हरि ऑल्सो हरि इज पुल्लिंग बट जस्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड द फॉर्म्स फ्रॉम फोर्थ केस सिंगुलर ऑनवर्ड्स फोर्थ फिफ्थ सिक्स सेवेंथ केस सिंगुलर्स हैव बोथ नदी फॉर्म्स एंड हरि फॉर्म्स दे आर टू फॉर्म्स सो श्रुते हे Also possible in Chaturthi Panchami, Shashti and Saptami. Therefore, Panchami is Hetau Panchami. You can say Shrutyaha or Shrutehe. So here, Gaunyaha Shrutehe Asambhavat. There is no possibility of Utpatti Shruti being Gauni. Gaunyaha Utpatti Shrutehe Asambhavat. Why? Eka Pratijnyahanehe Hetoho. Because If you take Utpatti Shruti as Gauni, then Eka Vijnanena Sarva Vijnana Sambhava Hani will be there. That is a Pratijna made by Chandogya Upanishad. And Shashto Adhyaya, it has been claimed. That is the Pratijna and Shruti says that I'll show you how. Through various processes, it shows, methodology, it shows that you can identify everything and trace it back to Karana. Once the Karana is known, then Karya will also as will be known. Whether it is Mritpinda as an example, or iron as an example, gold as an example, whatever you take, Shruti gives three examples there. Or you take color coding, we have seen this. So, Gaunya Asambhavat. That is Sutra Artha, Gaunyaha Utpatti Shrutehe Asambhavaha Gaunya Sambhavaha. What is Gaunya Sambhava? It is a Samasa Shashti Tatpurusha Gaunyaha. Visarga Lopa has taken place due to Visarga Lopa as per Lagukara. There is no Visarga born. So Gaunyaha Utpatti Shruti, which is that Etasma Jayate Pranahumana Ityadi. So that Shruti, if it is Gauni, then that kind of a claim cannot be made because it is impossible for that Utpatti Shruti to be Gauni. Gaunyaha Utpatti Shrutehe Asambhavaha. Impossible in that meaning, in secondary meaning. Why? Tasmat Karanat. Why? Because Gaunya Asambhavat. Tasmat is Gaunya Asambhavat. Why? Anyatha. Otherwise, if you claim that it is Gauni and if I were to agree or anyone were to agree with you, then Anyatha. एक विज्ञान प्रतिज्ञा ही एत इत्यर्थः देयर विल बी प्रतिज्ञा हानि एक विज्ञान सर्व विज्ञान प्रतिज्ञा हैज बीन मेड दैट प्रतिज्ञा दैट श्रुति इज हैज मेड शी विल नॉट हैव कंक्लूडेड दैट इन दैट सेक्शन बाय सेइंग दैट इंद्रियाज आर एटलीस्ट इंद्रियाज आर गोइंग टू बी लेफ्ट आउट प्राण मीनिंग इंद्रियाज आर गोइंग टू बी लेफ्ट आउट इफ दे आर लेफ्ट आउट देन दे आर नॉट कार्य दे विल नॉट बी नोन सो हाउ विल देयर बी सर्व विज्ञान बाय एक विज्ञान देयरफॉर दैट श्रुति विल बी पर्पसलेस, इट विल नॉट हैव सर्व्ड इट्स पर्पस प्रतिज्ञा. सद्भाव श्रुति स्तुति, व्हाट अबाउट दिस सद्भाव श्रुति, श्रुति मीनिंग दि इंद्रियाज आर देयर इन अनमैनिफेस्ट फॉर्म देयर दि सिद्धांति से सद्भाव श्रुतिस्तु हिरण्य गर्भात्मक अवांतर प्रकृति विषय इति न तया उत्पत्ति श्रुति विरोध इति भाव. सो इट इज देयर इज नो विरोध बिकॉज इट तात्पर्य देयर इज समथिंग एल्स. दि इंद्रिय सद्भाव श्रुति विच टॉक्स अबाउट दि स्थूल सृष्टि ऑफ दैट विच इज ऑलरेडी इन सूक्ष्म अनमैनिफेस्ट फॉर्म. देयर इज इट दि सद्भाव श्रुति हिरण्य गर्भ आत्मक अवांतर प्रकृति विषय. अनदर प्रकृति इज बींग डिस्कस देयर. हिरण्य गर्भ इज देयर. हिरण्य गर्भ इज द सूक्ष्म शरीर अभिमानी ऑफ ऑल शरीर, ऑल सूक्ष्म शरीर. सो द स्थूल सृष्टि मीनिंग द ऋषे वावते अग्रे असदासी that sadbhava shruti talks about is stula shrushti agre means stula shrushtev prag. Before this stula shrushti these indriyas were in sukshma form, meaning before the indriyas are manifested in the golakas they are already there in sukshma avastha. That is the meaning there. And where are they? In the form of hiranyagarbha. Hiranyagarbha is associated with all the indriyas, all the, which was indriyas are part of sukshma sharira. So hiranyagarbha atmaka avantara prakriti, another prakriti is being discussed. It is not that it is a moola prakriti. It is not that moola prakriti is not in the sense of maya. It is not the moola karana. Karana, it some kind of a hierarchy of srishti is shown, how all this prapancha came in. We are saying that the moola karana is Brahma, so Brahma is the cause of for everything. But in the srishti prakriya, there are stages talked about. For example, akasha, vayu, vayu, agnihi. So you cannot take vayu, agni as separate from the agni being born from Brahma. That we have already explained. So if there are multiple shrutis talking about stages of development, how in which krama there is a srishti, or various mantras are talking about different end goals, different end products being created, then the prakriti for that, prakriti meaning karana for that particular stage or that particular product alone is mentioned in that stage, in that process of creation. It does not mean that all of them are not born from Brahma. So there is no virodha at all. So sukshma indriyas have become stula indriyas. That is the tatpare vishaya there. Therefore hiranyagarbha atmaka avantara prakriti, hiranyagarbha is the one from which all these stula indriyas are born. They are there in sukshma avastha in hiranyagarbha. So hiranyagarbha atmaka avantara prakriti is another prakriti, another karana. Another karana means not a second karana, but another karana means in the development process yet another karana. So whatever, you know, whatever a particular karana has come, for example, let's imagine example, you know, in Mumbai there is a this Lalbagh kind of area called Lalbagh. It was brought up in that area in Mumbai. So Lalbagh, now this Lalbagh Ganapati, Ganesha, during the Ganesh Chaturthi and the festival, Ganesha festival, it is very famous. I remember in childhood there was this huge, and they are huge Ganeshas. They were, that Ganesha Murti was made by coconuts, only coconuts. So coconuts were the karana for that Ganesha. Now let's imagine that somebody decides to make, let's say there is a kumbhara, who a potter or a group of potters or some village which is famous for making particular kind of pots, they decide to make a Ganesha murti out of these pots. Then what will you have? You will have mrut as karana, moola karana. For what moola karana is in that, for that potter, from mrut you will have made ghata, and from ghata you will have made Ganesha murti, we'll say. So we'll just say murti, Ganesha murti, or some murti. Let's just take some sculptor Why take Ganesha? Ganesha was an example to bring this sculpting in mind. So somebody makes an artistic figure of something, some idol made up of just pots, various size pots, or only single size pot also you can take. He puts together, the entire sculpture, a huge sculpture made of pots. You see, you see in forwards, when you zoom in, you see that the entire picture is made up of something else. So you know, needles, or people do a lot of, artistic work, spend a lot of, time, weeks and months, days, weeks, months, and maybe years together. Put in, something, pieces of rice or whatever. So they have all these ideas and they make up some artistic figure. Similarly, imagine this, that from mrut, pot is born, and from pot, this idol is born. So this is the, pots are the avantara prakriti there. For what? For the stula idol. Finally, that idol, stula idol is born from this, the pot, which from a distance you cannot make out. So you'll say, oh, zoom in or go very close, you'll see what is it made of. Can you make out what is it made up of? So there, when you go close, you see pots are put in place in such a manner that it makes up the entire figure body of the that persona. It gives that persona. So there, the pots are the avantara prakriti. Similarly, Hiranyagarbha Atmaka, in the form of Hiranyagarbha, Atma here is in the meaning of Swarupa. So Hiranyagarbha Swarupa Avantara Prakriti Vishaya. Shruti, that Shruti is what? Shruti has a Vishaya. Which Vishaya? It is Bahuri. That Shruti, Sadbhava Shruti is to Hiranyagarbha Atmaka Avantara Prakriti Vishaya. Meaning Hiranyagarbha Atmaka. Hiranyagarbha Atma Swarupam Yasya Tat Hiranyagarbha Atmakam. Or Atmika Shruti. So Atmika Prakriti. Prakriti. So Prakriti is the Anyapada there, Strilinga. So Hiranyagarbha Atma Swarupam Yasyaha Avantara Prakrityaha. Sa Avantara Prakriti is what? Hiranyagarbha Atmika Shrutihi. So Hiranyagarbha Atmika Avantara Prakritihi Vishayaha Yasyaha Shrutehe Sa Shruti Hiranyagarbha Atmaka Avantara Prakriti Vishaya Shrutihi. That is a Bahuri finally. So Iti Na Taya, meaning the Sadbhava Shruti, what is the subject matter of that Sadbhava Shruti? What is the Tatparya there? Hiranyagarbha is the Sukshma Prakriti. For the meaning Indriyas, which are in Sukshma Avastha, to which this Hiranyagarbha has Abhimana. So that is the Tatpare Vishaya of that Shruti. Iti na taya utpatti Shruti virodha iti bhavaha. It has nothing to do with contradiction with the utpatti Shruti, because all these are finally born from Brahma alone. Therefore, the etasma jayate pranaha manaha ityadi mundaka Shruti is in primary meaning. It is mukhya. And Sadbhava Shruti has Avantara Prakriti as Tatpare Vishaya, Hiranyagarbha, from whom the, you can see then later what comes up, Virat comes up. So Stula Shariras come up from the Sukshma Shariras, where Indriyas are Vishaya there as well. Indriyas become Stula now. They are Sukshma, Stula in the sense they are not visible, but in the Golakas they are manifest. That is the meaning. And there, in all those Shariras where these Indriyas are manifest, with all those Shariras put together, Virat has his Abhimana. So that is the Vishaya there. Therefore, there is no Virodha iti Vrityartha. Indriyotpattir Mukhya ityatra Hetvantaramaha. Sutrakara gives another reason as to why Indriyotpatti Shruti Etasma Jayati ityadi is in primary meaning. It is Mukhya. Why? Tatprakshrutescha. Tatprakshrutescha. He says, look at it, look at this mantra. Mundaka mantra is what? Etasma jayate prano manas sarvendriyani cha kham vayur jyotirap of prithvi vishvasya dharini. There so many words are read. So jayate, etasma jayate, after that immediately there is the word pranaha. Then manaha sarvendriyani cha. Then in the next थर्ड पाद ऑफ दैट मंत्र यू हैव खम वायु ज्योति आप पृथ्वी विश्वस्य धारिणी. सो देर आर फाइव एलिमेंटल्स सॉरी फाइव एलिमेंट्स विच आर मेन्शन दी वॉट इज कॉन्सिडर्ड ग्रेट एलिमेंट्स महाभूत. सो पंचमहाभूत आर मेन्शन इन दी सेकेंड पार्ट ऑफ दी मंत्र थर्ड एंड दी फोर्थ पादास ऑफ दी मंत्र विच हैव दी कनेक्शन विद जायते. यू हैव एग्री you are agreeing you have agreed that the mahabhutas are born from brahma. We have already established in the third pada there is no virodha there. So tat prak means what? Before that tat tatra tatman tat tat is an avyaya which has the saptami artha here tatra. So tatra means what? Tatra utpatti shrutau. In that utpatti shruti which is quoted as the mundaka mantra एतस्मज इन दैट मंत्र देर वॉट जायते प्राक प्राक मीन्स अर्लियर श्रुते हे ड्यू टू दैट श्रुति एंड च. सो तत् तत् प्राक श्रुते हे च इज द पदच्छेद. सो तत् तत् तत्र तस्मिन् मंत्रे प्राक श्रुते हे प्राक श्रवणात् कस्य प्राणस्य दिस प्राण से जायते इति पदस्य जायते इति पद दैट जायते पद हैज बीन हर्ड वेर प्राण हर्ड अर्लियर ऑल्सो विथ प्राण अलॉन्ग विथ प्राण इन प्राण इत्यादि वर्ड्स इन द फर्स्ट हाफ ऑफ द मंत्र वेर प्राण आदि आर हर्ड प्राण मन सर्वेन्द्रियाणि देर दिस जायते वर्ड हैज बीन हर्ड. सो प्राक बिफोर बिफोर वॉट बिफोर ऑल युअर खम वायु इत्यादि. सो खम वायुवादि पदेभ्य प्राक जायते इति पदस्य प्राणादिषु श्रवणात् इट इज हर्ड अमोंग दिस प्राण इत्यादि प्राण मन सर्वेन्द्रियाणि देर इट्स द जायते पद एग्जिस्ट. सो यू आर ब्रिंगिंग इट टू द सेकेंड पाद सॉरी थर्ड एंड फोर्थ पाद मीन सेकेंड अर्ध सेकेंड सेकेंड हाफ ऑफ द मंत्र यू आर ब्रिंगिंग द अनुवृत्ति ऑफ जायते. यू कैनॉट शिफ्ट इट जस्ट लाइक दैट. यू कैनॉट जस्ट से दैट दोज वर्ड्स आर देर meaning what why are they mentioned at all prana what what with what word will you say prana bhavati asti vartate what will you say there. So that verb which is already existing in the first pada that you are bringing into the third and fourth pada also. Etasmat jayate prana manah sarvend etasmat jayate prana first pada itself there is jayate and prana together. Then manas sarvendriyani cha second pada no verb there you have to bring that jayate there. Then kham vayur jyotirapaha prithvi vishvasya dharani third and fourth pada no verb there there you have to bring this jayate and modify jayante ityadi. Now when you are bringing this word that word is not just shifted or you can make it with a single jayate itself you can make the entire anvaya also but you cannot just set aside prana and say that this prana has no connection with jayate it is not born from brahma. Everything has been listed as being born from etasmat from etat brahma alone. Therefore prana which is heard earlier to your kham vayu ityadi you are accepting kham vayu ityadi are heard but in mimamsa you have to see what is the shabda bodha when you hear the shruti then shabda bodha takes place. You cannot say that it has not taken place. And there is no virodha also, so you cannot really imagine some meaning. You don't have to imagine meaning because Shruti itself is the primary pramana there. In the analysis in Mimamsa, Shruti itself is the primary pramana. If that does not work, then you bring Linga Ityadi, Shruti Linga Ityadi. In that sequence, Shruti is the primary pramana which is giving Vakya Bodha, Shabda Bodha. If Shabda Bodha has taken place earlier to listening Kham Vayu, where another Shabda Bodha meaning takes place as to all these Mahabhutas are also born from Brahma, then how can you discount the earlier Shabda Bodha as Pranaha, Manaha, Sarvendriyani cha, Etasmat Jayate, Vakya Artha, Shabda Bodha has already taken place when you hear the third Pada onwards. First Pada and second Pada has already given Shabda Bodha as to the prana being born from brahma etasmat. Therefore before hearing the पंचमहाभूताद इटसेल्फ प्राणा इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्मा इज हैज बीन हर्ड एंड इट हैज ऑलरेडी टेकन प्लेस द अंडरस्टैंडिंग इज ऑलरेडी टेकन प्लेस सो तत्र एतस्मात् जायते इत्यादि वाक्ये जन्मवाचि पदस्य व्हाट इज दैट जन्मवादि वाचि पद दैट इज जायते जायते इति जन्मवाचि पदस्य इट टेल्स यू दैट देयर इज जन्म जायते इज फ्रॉम दिस जन धातु जनिक प्रादुर्भावे सो देयर इज उत्पत्ति ऑफ प्राण फ्रॉम एतत् फ्रॉम दिस ब्रह्म सो जन्मवाचि पदस्य व्हाट इज दैट मुख्य इट इज मुख्य सो जन्मवाचि पदस्य ख वायवादिषु मुख्यस्य दैट जन्मवाचि पद जायते इज मुख्य इन ख वायवादि थर्ड एंड फोर्थ पाद खम वायवादि खम वायुर् ज्योतिराप पृथ्वी विश्वस्य धारिणी एंड व्हाट जायते देयर यू विल टेक जायते पद एंड मेक अन्वय सो देयर ख वायवादिषु इन द थर्ड एंड फोर्थ पादा यू हियर दिस खम वायु ज्योति आपा पृथ्वी दोस फाइव महाभूतास देयर इट इज मुख्य मुख्यस्य जायते जन्मवाची पद यू आर टेकिंग मुख्य मुख्यस्य एंड इन जन्मवाची पद इन द वेयर इट इज हर्ड प्राक सो बिफोर ख वायु इत्यादि खम वायु आदि पदेभ्य प्राक प्राण शब्द श्रूयते सो प्राण शब्द इज हर्ड देर एंड जायते इज ऑल्सो हर्ड देर सो जायते इज वॉट जन्मवाची पद जायते इति जन्मवाची पदस्य विच इज वॉट मुख्य इन खम वायुवादि थर्ड एंड फोर्थ पाद हाउ कैन इट बी तदपेक्षया प्राचीनेषु प्राणादिषु प्राण मन सर्वेन्द्रियाणि आर हर्ड प्राक मीन्स प्राचीन बिफोर द खम वायु इत्यादि वर्ड्स इन द थर्ड एंड फोर्थ पाद आर हर्ड You hear the pranadi, prana mana sarvendriyani. And there you hear janmavachi pada also. So janmavachi pada is mukhya in the second half as per you, the purva pakshi. And it is gauna in the first half. How can it be? So prachineshu pranashu shrutehe shravana ityartha. The jayate word is heard in the first pada, which is before the second pada that lists khamvayu. Where khamvayu? Jayate is in mukhya meaning that you are already agreeing. And now suddenly you are saying that what you have heard earlier, discount that. There you don't make the connection of Jayate Shabda. How is it possible? It is like saying that Ramaha, Lakshmanaha, Sita, Vanara, not let's say, let discount Sita there. Or let's say, in Ramayana you say, Ramaha, coming back. So we'll say Ramaha, Lakshmanaha, Sita, Vanaraha, Hanuman, Sugrivaha, Vibhishanaha. All this you listed, keep on listing, and then say cha. What? Ayodhyam Gachanti. So you have some sentence like that, you want to explain something in Ramayana at the end of the Yuddha, all of these, you know, started going towards Ayodhya, they went to Ayodhya. So you just want to make some single statement like that. And then what do you say? Oh, Rama is not going, by the way. That is Gauna. Hey, what kind of analysis is this? So Ramaha starts with Ramaha, but further what? Not even that. This Gachati Pada is not in the end. Gachati or Gachanti is in the beginning. So just say Gachati. Cha Gachati. Ramaha Gachati. Lakshmana Gachati. So you say Ramaha Gachati. So let's say imagine the sentence now as what? Ramaha Ayodhyam Gachati. Ramaha Ayodhyam Gachati. Lakshmanaha Sita. Ityadi. All this. Sugrivaha. Hanuman Sugriva. All that. He keep on listing. Whatever. And then you say also, then you say what? Apicha. So you already heard this Ramaha Ayodhyam Gachanti, and further what? All of these Vanaraha cha, all that has been listed later. Lakshmanaha, Sita. Then you say, oh, Lakshmana, you are not a Rama, Lakshmana, Sita. Then you directly go to the second half of the sentence and say, oh, Vanaraha, Sugriha, all of these, you know, Vishnu, they are going, but Rama is not going. दैट्स यू ऑलरेडी अटर्ड द सेंटेंस रामः गच्छति, रामः अयोध्यां गच्छति हैज ऑलरेडी बीन अटर्ड एंड नाउ यू आर सेइंग दैट रामा इज नॉट गोइंग, अदर्स आर गोइंग. दैट इज योर एनालिसिस, सेज सिद्धांत सिद्धांति टू पूर्व पक्षी. यू कैनॉट डिस्काउंट वॉट हैज ऑलरेडी बीन हर्ड एंड से ओके नाउ यू माइनस यू यू अनहियर वॉट यू हैव हर्ड. यू डोंट हियर दैट प्राण शब्द विद जायते, यू टेक दैट जायते अवे एंड वॉट यू हैव हर्ड यू यू नो यू अनलर्न इट नाउ. दैट इज नॉट पॉसिबल. सो श्रुते वेर इट इज प्राक श्रुते, इट हैज ऑलरेडी बीन हर्ड अर्लियर टू यूर वर्ड्स वेर यू आर सेइंग दैट जायते इज मुख्या एंड नाउ यू आर सेइंग अर्लियर वेर इट इज अटर्ड देर इट इज नॉट मुख्या. मीनिंग अनुवृत्ति इज मुख्य बट दी वृत्ति देर इट इज एग्जिस्टेंट देर इट सेल्फ दैट इज नॉट मुख्य. हाउ कैन दैट बी? देर फोर दी इंद्रिय उत्पत्ति श्रुति इज मुख्य, देर इज नो गौणत्व देर. तत्र एतस्मात् जायते इत्यादि वाक्ये जन्मवाची पदस्य खवायवादिषु मुख्यस्य तदपेक्षया प्राचीनेषु, तदक्ष मीन्स कंपेयर टू दैट विच इज मुख्य इन दी ख वायुवादि देर जायते पदा इज मुख्य इन मुख्यार्थक, इट इज मुख्यार्थक और इट इज इन मुख्यार्थ. तदपेक्षा कंपेयर टू दैट वॉट प्राचीनेशु प्राणादिषु अर्लियर देर आर प्राण इत्यादि शब्द सो प्राणेशु श्रुते श्रवण जायते जन्मवाची पदस्य श्रवणात्. जन्मवाची पदस्य गौणी गौण्य गौण्यर्थकस्य श्रवणात् दैट यू कैनॉट से, इट इज वॉट मुख्यार्थस्यैव श्रवणात्. वाई? बिकॉज इट इज प्राचीन, इट इज अर्लियर प्राक. सो तत्प्राक श्रुते च ननु तत्तेजो सृजत इति भूतमात्र श्रवणात् तत्कथम इत्याशंक्य आह. नाउ पूर्वपक्षी इज बीइंग वेरी स्मार्ट, ही सेज दैट ओके लेट असाइड दिस मुंडक श्रुति. नाउ आई कैन से मुंडक श्रुति इज टॉकिंग अबाउट एवरीथिंग, इंद्रियाज आर ऑल्सो भौतिक इंद्रियाज आर टॉक्ड अबाउट एंड भूताज पंचमहाभूताज आर ऑल्सो टॉक्ड अबाउट. सो नाउ आई कैन शो यू दैट देर इज अनदर श्रुति विच ओनली टॉक्स अबाउट भूत उत्पत्ति पंच महाभूत नॉट इवन पंच थ्री बट दैट यू ऑलरेडी रिजल्ट. सो आल जस्ट से दैट देर इज अ भूत उत्पत्ति श्रुति इन छांदोग्य षष्टोध्याय तत्तेजो सृजत देन आप सृजंत सो असृजंत सो असृजत असृजंत तेज आप देन अन्न विच इज सीक्वेंशियली रिस्पेक्टिवली वॉट अग्नि ही जल एंड पृथ्वी सो दीज आर महाभूतास. सो देर इज ओनली महाभूत उत्पत्ति हर्ड इन छांदोग्य उपनिषद. नाउ आई कैन से दैट भौतिक इंद्रियाज आर नॉट टॉक्ड अबाउट एज बीइंग बॉर्न, देर फोर वॉट देर फोर देर इज विरोध. और आई कैन इवन शो दैट इन मुंडक श्रुति भूत भौतिक सृष्टि हैज बीन टॉक्ड अबाउट बट इन छांदोग्य ओनली भूत सृष्टि हैज बीन टॉक्ड अबाउट, देर फोर देर इज अ विरोध. हाउ विल यू रिजॉल्व दैट? आस्क द पूर्व पक्षी स्मार्टली टू द सिद्धांति. सो सिद्धांति सेज भूतमात्र श्रवणा तत्कथम, तत्कथम मीन्स हाउ कैन यूअर अविरोध और दिस उत्पत्ति श्रुति बीइंग मुख्य हाउ कैन दैट बी राइट? तत्कथम इति आशंक्या रेजिंग सच अ डाउट सिद्धांति भगवान सूत्रकार से तत्पूर्वकत्वाद वाच तत्पूर्वकत्वाद वाच. सो तत्पूर्वकत्वात् वाच वाच वाक् वागेन्द्रिय वागेन्द्रियस्य तत्पूर्वकत्वात् वाच मीन्स ऑफ वागेन्द्रिय ऑफ वाक् वाक् इज एन इंद्रिय. सो वागेन्द्रियस्य तत्पूर्वकत्वात् मीनिंग द भूतमात्र दैट यू टॉक अबाउट भूतमात्र श्रवणात् ओनली भूतास आर टॉक्ड अबाउट एज बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म. दिस इज द पूर्व पक्षी क्लेम. तत्तेजो सृजत देर ही सेइंग दैट तत्ते तेजस इज अ अग्नि महाभूत एंड तेज अप तेजो तेज अप अन्न तेजो अप अन्नम. सो ऑल दीज थ्री आर टॉक्ड अबाउट एज भूतास बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म. ब्रह्म क्रिएटेड दैट. हाउ इज इट सेड? ब्रह्म क्रिएटेड दैट. तत् तेजो सृजत असृजत तत् तद् ब्रह्म सद् ब्रह्म तेज तेज असृजत इट क्रिएटेड तेजस इट क्रिएटेड अब जल एंड इट क्रिएटेड अन्न पृथ्वी. सो ओनली भूतमात्र उत्पत्ति इज टॉक्ड अबाउट भूतमात्र श्रवणात् मीन भूतमात्र उत्पत्ते श्रवणात् बट वागेन्द्रिय हैज बीन टॉक्ड अबाउट देर लेटर इन 6 टू 3 mantra, Chandogya mantra, tat tejo srujata. But in 654, I have just mentioned these numbers so that you can refer. So there, another mantra is there which talks about vag. Vak, swarup of vak. What is vak? Tejomai vak. So if you say tejas has been talked about, then vak is also talked about there. What is the description of vak there? Tejomai vak. Mayat pratyaya. Mayat is vikararthe. So tejas, teja vikara is vak. Vagendriya is karya of which mahabhuta? It is bhautika. It is born out of tejas. It is born out of agni. In Tattva Bodha, you see all that description, which is derived from all these Upanishads. So Vagendriya is Bhautika because it is born from Agni Bhuta, Teja Mahabhuta. Therefore, Tejas, which is Brahmajanya, Brahmakarya, so is Vagendriya also, which is born from Tejas means what? It is born from Tejo Rupa Brahma, that Brahma which has taken the form of Tejas, Agni. Just like Akasha as Vayu, when you say, Vayu is not born from Akasha as Mahabhuta. Vayu is born from Akasha Rupa Brahma. Brahma which appears like Akasha now, from that Brahma, Vayu is born. Similarly here, Vagendriya is born from Tejas. It is Tejo Mai Vak. Why Mai? Because Vak is Trilinga. Therefore, वाचः तत्पूर्वकत्वात् मीन्स ब्रह्मजन्य भूतपूर्वकत्वात् ब्रह्मजन्य भूत विच ते हियर तेज इज वन एग्जांपल सो वाचः तत्पूर्वकात् ब्रह्मजन्य तेजो भूतपूर्वकत्वात् बिकॉज वाग इंद्रिया इज बॉर्न फ्रॉम दैट तेजस भूत महाभूत विच इज इट्सेल्फ बॉर्न फ्रॉम ब्रह्म. Therefore, vagadi indriyanam brahmana utpatti eva. Svikriyate. Angi kartavyam eva. You cannot say that, no, there is only bhuta shruti, there is also bhautika shruti. It may not be saying that, oh, it is born. It can say that, vak is that which has tejas as karana. That is sufficient. That is more than sufficient. It is in mukhyartha itself. सो दैट इज सूत्र अर्थ यद्यपि तत्तेजो सृजत इति भूतमात्रोत्पत्ति पठ्यते लिटरली हियर ओनली दिस उत्पत्ति असृजत इज अ लिटरल वर्ड ऑफ उत्पत्ति देयरफॉर वन मे क्लेम दैट देयर इज अ उत्पत्ति श्रुति विच इज भूतमात्र भूतमात्र उत्पत्ति तत्तेजो सृजत देयर इज नथिंग विच सेज दैट तत् Vag asrujata. There is no, you know, vak is trilinga. So vacham asrujata. In dvitiya it will be taken different from. So you don't have vagendriyam asrujata. There is nothing of that meaning. Tad vagendriyam asrujata. Such kind of a sentence is not there. That is the idea when Purvapakshi says, saying tat tejo asrujata. Iti bhuta matrotpatti yadyapi pathyate. Even only that shruti is heard there. Bhuta Shruti, Bhuta Utpatti Shruti. Tathapi, even so, there is another Shruti which follows there. Anna Vayam Hi Somya Manaha Apo Mayav Pranas Tejo Mai Vak. Iti Manav Pranas Aitayaha Vachaha Brahma Prakrutika Tejo Banna Purvakatva Vidhanat Asti Utpatti Shruti Ityataha Na Viroda Iti Siddham. You cannot say there is no Bhautika Indriya Utpatti Shruti because there is Utpatti Shruti. How is it there? It is hidden in this Annamayam Hi Somya Manaha. Mind is what? He is Somya. Pita Guru is telling to the Putra Shishya. As what? He is Somya. Annamayam Manaha Annamayam Hi Eva. Indeed, the mind is Annamaya. Because Shvetaketu asks his father, I do not understand this as to how this mind is a product of Anna. He raises a question of this, I can understand this Annamaya Kosha, Sharira is born from Anna, Anna Karya, but how is mind Anna Karya? The modern science may not accept it directly, it will not say mind. So what is mind itself is a big question in science. Now, what is the claim made by the Shruti? Shruti says that this mind is Annakarya. अन्नमया मयटे प्रत्यय इज वॉट इट इज इन विकारार्थ इट इज अन्न विकारा इत्यर्थ माइंड इज अन्न विकारा इट इज अ प्रोडक्ट ऑफ फूड नाउ इफ इट इज नॉट सो देन वाई वुड यू ईट अ टैबलेट फॉर समबडी वाई वाई वुड वी ईट अ टैबलेट फॉर स्ट्रेंथनिंग द माइंड वाई वुड वी ईट सम काइंड ऑफ थिंग्स टू यू नो मेक द माइंड स्ट्रॉन्गर दे से यू नो योर मेमरी विच इज पार्ट ऑफ द माइंड चित्ता यू ईट यू नो ग्रैंड मदर विल से यू ईट बदाम यू ईट आलमंड्स वाई इट विल मेक यूर मेमरी स्ट्रांग मेमरी इज पार्ट ऑफ द माइंड विल बिकम स्ट्रांगर सो यू ईट दैट No, I can you know take a very simple modern example. I need coffee. You know, my mind is sharper there. Why is your mind buddhi sharper? Because otherwise you are sleepy. So if I don't want to be sleepy, so what do we say? Oh, yes, just you know strong black coffee or something like that. It is food. Food for thought. So it is all not food for thought, but literally food, so that you can think straight by keeping awake. That is a very crude example. That is not the meaning there. The meaning is explained by the father. He says that I'll give you a simple experiment. Do not eat for 16 days, 15 days. Do not eat. He says, do not eat for 15 days. One paksha. Do not eat. But do drink water. Keep on drinking water, otherwise you'll die. So he says there are shodasha kalaha. So the person is what? Shodasha kala. There are 16 parts to a person. Every day you do not eat, one part will stop functioning. 16th day you do not eat, your mind will not function. Not mind, may not survive. If you keep 16 days and your mind will not survive. So in that section, what has been shown is that I'm just establishing that how this karya has been shown there since the idea came up. It is Buddhista now. So Pita tells the Putra, you know, drink water as much as you want, but do not eat for 15 days. I'll explain how this mind is born out of Anna. So the Putra does the same thing and then he says, I have not eaten for 15 days, father. You tell me how is mind born from Anna? And this Shvetaketu is one who had such garva of knowing all the four Vedas. They are all Kanthastha. So he says, okay, please chant Rigveda. Anything that you want, chant Rigveda. Okay, chant, he can't. Then he says, okay, chant Yajurveda. I can't. Okay, how about Samaveda? No. Okay, Atharvaveda. Cannot chant. So this person who is a scholar in all four Vedas, Kanthastha and a scholar, knows Arthata. All the mantras of all Vedas cannot even think of one mantra. Then he says, okay, go and eat. So he goes and eats something, rests for a while, comes back. He says, okay, now you chant. He starts chanting all Vedas. So he says, do you understand now how your mind is a product of Anna? This Sukshma part of the food becomes Anna. So there are mantras which explain that. Similarly, what Apomaya Prana. Prana is born of water and Vak is born of Tejas. Tejomai Vak. Iti Mana Prana Sahita. Along with Mana and Prana, what? Vak is mentioned. Vak is Indriya. So Mana Prana Sahitayaha Vachaha. Brahma Prakritika Tejovanna Purvakatvabhidhanat. Because this Vak along with the prana and mana is said to be born of tejas of bhuta and what about prana prana born out of jala up and then mana what about mana mana is annamaya born out of anna so mana prana sahita vacha brahma prakritika tejo banna purvakatva vidhana because there is such a statement made as to the vak is what it is brahma prakritika teja up anna purvaka purvaka means this karana purvam without anna there cannot be manaha mind will go away 16th day you do not eat the mind may not be revivable you know some in some way some kind of an explanation is given it depends on person, it varies from people to people. Even person to person, it may vary. But such example is given. It not be taken as exactly 16 days or whatever. But 16 kalas are mentioned. That is also tatparya vishaya there. 16 kalas are also a part of some avantara tatparya, showing 16 kalas are there. So asti utpatti shruti, that is also utpatti shruti. Although there is another thing there, but utpatti shruti, it is utpatti shruti, it is talking about in the mana vishaya, prana vishaya and vag vishaya, there is utpattitvam. So there is utpatti of manaha, prana and vag from their respective bhutas, that has been shown in that shruti. Therefore utpatti shruti is there for bhautika indriyas also. Asti utpatti shruti ityataha na virodha iti siddham. Therefore there is no virodha at all. There are utpatti shrutis across Upanishads also, and in the same Upanishads also indriya utpatti is being discussed there. Iti siddham na virodha iti siddham. There is no virodha at all. आम्नायन्ते संसिद्धम् आधिमध्यान्तवर्जितम् आनन्दघनमापूर्णम् आत्मज्योतिरुपास्महे. नमस्ते, धन्यवादः.
नमस्ते.
आई वेंट ओवरबोर्ड टुडे.
नमस्ते.